banks, heater grips are on. We are out off. Was very well behaved last night. Early night, couple of beers, and a bit of yarn around the fire, and we wrapped it up. Jamie, Chris and Jared at the campsite, bloody legends, those lads. Look at it, starting to burn off already. Very lucky we're gonna punch through this cloud. Should be quite nice. Bring on the views, I say. Let's just hope that the lens hasn't fogged up. So a mate of mine, Ian, has given me the suggestion of wearing the rubber gloves. I think I mentioned it on day one. Got the surgical gloves underneath the ADV gloves. Very, very comfortable. So, what temperature have I got? 11 degrees at the moment. I'm actually quite comfy. I haven't got any of the liners in the jacket or the pants. Beautiful, clear blue skies. Look at that. So that's how it's going to be, Scott. He's loving it. This is so cool. Bloody hell. Straight into the Nundle State Forest. Two wallabies. Right on point. I'm not going to lie, this is some of the softest rock I've ever ridden in. Bike squirming all over the place. So I could be a little bit longer than the others. KLR. Look at these views though.
your soul to feel the wind, to watch the river run, and the sun would always shine. And we sat there, you and I.
He's going to send the drone up just over the town.
Awesome.
He's just putting about 15.
We're going to have a coffee. What's the plan?
Well, mate, we'll go into do whatever you like, mate. If you want a coffee, you stop for a coffee. Yeah, it doesn't bother me.
Look at that. A bit on the dusty side. There we go. Awesome. Cool. Alright. We're going to get this show on the road. Hang on, look out. Bloody nice spot. Indeed. Oh, 22,000 Ks, eh? How about that? Get down here, follow Mark around. Close that so I don't get any dust in my eye. And let's make a move. Nice little run down here. I actually thought it was going to be one way. Never mind. It's about now that the nerves are starting to kick in. 20 Creeks Crossing. So, yeah, this will be interesting. The scenery is supposed to be absolutely spectacular. So, I'll be keen to see that, but I understand we've got a few challenges on the way from the river crossings to slippery concrete, a couple of gnarly sections, and we're looking forward to lunch at one of the pubs near Moonan. Hanging out for that. So yeah, a bit of a day on, should be good, keen as. Legend, away he goes. He's into it. Watch out for those rocks. And I'm just going to sit back and enjoy myself really now. Get that dust off there. And be very happy to sit behind Breno, your two-wheeled Sparky. He's just taking it nice and easy, so that's good. It's encouraging me to go a little bit easier as well. Look at this. Wow. Is awesome. Every now and then I get a peek through the trees to see what we've got coming. And cows are quite used to the bikes coming through. Look at that view. That's beautiful. Then Halls Creek, leaving the Tamworth Council area, back into the Hunter. Welcome home. Good to go, guys. Okay, this is it. This is the 20 Creeks crossings, and the lads are moving ahead. Oh, there we go. Let's see how today goes, shall we? We're here now. Bring it on. Whew. A ride I've been wanting to do for a while. So this will be great fun, great experience after a couple of nice nights out at Walcha for the motorcycle rally, wrapping it up with the old 20 Creeks, and I'm loving it. This is not going to end well. Hey! Oh, look at that, didn't even put a foot down. Woo! Outstanding. That's awesome. Cool, so apparently that's it, that's the 20 Creeks. Keen for a bite to eat. We could end up at Moonan Flat, could end up at Elliston, could end up anywhere, no idea. But either way, that was a hell of a lot of fun. Had a ball. What a great way to wrap up the weekend.